there's Mr. Rooney from the Manchester United. But I want to take you back to what happened during the commercial break between King Barrett and Wayne Rooney.
You know, Wayne, I would offer to have you step inside this ring so we can fight this out like men. I would offer, but I would hate for your little boy to sit there and watch his own father fail. Because let's face it, he gets to experience that every single time you step on a football pitch.
Cesaro heading up to the top rope. Sheamus, though, not going to allow him to capitalize.
Wow. Hear those shots from Sheamus.
What an opportunity to become champion at the second. Oh, wow. Man, what a move by Sheamus. Is it enough? Hook of the leg on Cesaro. Kick out at two. Again, an opportunity to be crowned champion at the second longest running pay-per-view in WWE, the 29th annual Survivor Series in 2 weeks in Atlanta.
Come on. It was created after the success of WrestleMania 3. Survivor Series been running ever since.
You don't deserve to be in the ring with me.
No reason. You mentioned WrestleMania, John.
No.
Wow.
Yeah. And look at Cesaro go.
Oh.
Oh, Cesaro lands on his feet. Great move by Cesaro. Down goes Sheamus.
How good is Cesaro?
Pretty good.
Cesaro's got to be careful. You can have a bicep tear there with that arm, the way he's holding it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like he has any use of it, does it? Oh, wow, there. I think that answered our question.
That's just instinct from Cesaro.
And now switching to the other arm, the good arm. And Cesaro is rolling now.
He's rolling left-handed.
This is just an incredible performance by Cesaro. Drop kick, not Sheamus, off the top rope and out of the ring.
Talk about adjusting on the fly, evolving your offense.
Talk about digging down deep. Talking about a gutsy performance. Cesaro blasting Sheamus with an uppercut into the timekeeper's area. And now celebrating with the Cesaro section. Sheamus trying to crawl away.
Cesaro telling Wayne Rooney, that's for you, Wayne. Wayne's been in a few scraps himself.
Yeah, nothing like this.
Nothing like this. Pretty good amateur boxer.
Cesaro off the distraction by Barrett. I don't know if you guys caught it, but a big old smile crossing the face of...
Sure how wise that is. To a king?
And Cesaro with an uppercut.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Cesaro taking advantage. Rolling up Sheamus. Shoulders are down. Yeah. Cesaro advances. Cesaro's into the quarterfinals.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
Wayne Rooney popped Matthews Barrett. Sheamus distracted. Cesaro took advantage. And guys, Cesaro's going to face